So anybody wondering what a velociraptor was like? It was like a mildly sizable chicken. Yeah. As a female. That's about it. They were like prehistoric chickens. So do you know how you say they have, like a woman can have chicken legs? I guess I'm like a sexy version of a chicken. Because I got like thin chicken legs. That's one of the differences that people are noticing between me and my paternal father. Is my calves are really small. And I have like a kind of a thick thigh. Big hips, big chest, not so much back. But I'm probably there's this basket, so it looks like a miniature basket. It's probably about 2 feet, you know what I mean? High, maybe, looking like. So it goes up to my knees, from my feet to my knees is 2 feet. From my knees to my center of belly is 2 feet. And then I'm like, okay. So I'm probably about 4.5 feet tall. Judging by baskets. And it looks like a miniature is all miniature basket. That's because my father wasn't technically a German English person. That's what they just claimed he was. He was a Mongolian variety of First Nation in Canada when Mongolians moved to Canada a long time ago. And he's relatively large and tall. He was like 6 foot 1. So if you combine like a velociraptor that would get up to about 1 meter tall with a 6 foot 1 First Nation, and he was at about 4 foot 6 or something, like